Thanks to Governor Murphy and the legislature, more 3- and 4-year-olds have New Jersey's pre-K. It's a priority. But in hundreds of communities, tens and thousands of kids still wait. Now it's time to significantly fund pre-K expansion.